What is happening, y'all? Welcome back to what is likely our final part of the Burning Shores. Well, it might be a two-parter, but either way, let's head on up for the final showdown. I have a feeling we're going to be fighting the big old monster thing that's in the thumbnails for the game. Which I'm sure somebody is going to complain that I spoiled it, but it was a key art. Like, PlayStation was like, here, this is cool art from the game. I'm like, neato. That's a cool thumbnail. Of course, it's probably the final boss. But honestly, it looks like the thing that we fought back in the first game. The metal demons or whatever they call them. It's the angrier version.
Okay. When Sega gets here, we'll have to find...
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
You're here. I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Lange's Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Let's do this.
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Lange is probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to...
I don't think Lange is in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that.
Metal
demon. He doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. Needs a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky.
Ah, the Ted Faro bots. Murder
machines. Brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Lander must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry. Come on. Time to get to that cooling system.
I'm with you all the way.
Stop it! Die!
That thing to get to the cooling system. Those ruins can give us cover.
Managed to figure out one tentacle.
Stay close. I don't think he can see us if we stick to cover. Hope you're right.
Where are you?
What? Yeah. Are you kidding me? It's like a 300-foot tentacle. Nope, that hurt really badly.
Still in one piece. I think he's lost us by now.
Stuck on her.
Okay. I think we're in the clear for now. What are we gonna do if he wakes the whole machine up? It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance.
Yeah, you just saw it moving. That thing is anything but slow.
Up here.
Put on, you know what? I should toss on, we could probably use something like that since we're going into.
Here we go again. More corruptors ahead. We could climb up and slip by.
We better hurry. If any more parts of that thing wake up, we're in big trouble. Then let's keep moving. We'll have to hug the cliff to get by.
No, oh, oh, no, no, no. Aloy, what are you doing? What happens in a situation like this? Do I just reload the save? Do I hardcore parkour my way back up? I'm almost there. Okay, damn. That was close.
But up. It's gonna be hard to avoid attention here. A distraction might help. Or we could charge through.
What are you up to down there?
Now's our chance. System should be just ahead. The corruptors have overridden some machines. Gotta take them out.
You die, I survive. It's a simple concept.
deal with these machines first. We can overheat the Horus with this thing. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling. Maybe my focus can help. What do we have here? There. Destroying that might stop the Horus's cooling. There's the heatsink. There it is. Seika, wanna do the honors?
You got it.
There it is. Seika, wanna do the honors?
You got it.
There we go. I'll get the other one for you.
Fight one of these things back in the...
How are we supposed to stop that?
Horus fight.
There! On its underside. We gotta go after its heat sinks. You keep Laundra distracted from the air. I'll attack from below.
Wait! You want me to fly this thing?
I guess
we
have.
You're a quick learner?
Well, it's you and me now, buddy.
I want to say we saw one get live. I think it was like the end of the first game. We saw Horus like controlling, you know, sending all the stuff. But we didn't actually face off against one.
Okay, gotta intercept the Horus, then go after its heatsink.
This flying thing's not bad. Whoa!
You're doing great. Open water. Seika, I need you to keep the Horus on the beach.
On it! I'll be the bait!
Yeah, like, what am I supposed to do right now? What's my goal here?
Okay, time to hit that heatsink.
They told me, like, intercepted. I'm like, that's... You can tell me to do all sorts of things. What am I supposed to do against this giant thing? I gotta get underneath it? Yes, I do. That's good.
Gotta duck under it. Bet it can't keep up.
That's not your salvation.
I'm not giving up.
Alright. This is getting kind of annoying. Where's it at? Where's that heat sink?
Starting's not easy on this thing! Look out, Aloy! The Metal Devil's charging up for something! Run, Aloy!
He's still kicking down there.
Keep Laundra busy while I deal with the machines.
Shouldn't be hard to get his attention. Come on, you big wreck! Come and get me!
Get back here!
Ha! Missed me!
You're in for an emergency landing!
Last one's down. Now I can focus on the Horus' heat sinks.
Oh, shit. Hang on, let me plug the controller.
Aloy! I see another heat sink on the flank! But it's under some kind of cover!
Oh no!
Let me scan it!
Where's that heat sink? I gotta climb again, don't I?
This one's got a cup on it. Spear might break it. I gotta get up there. Climb one of the lifts.
Can't catch me!
Time to shoot you down!
Hard to steer this thing!
I think I can go much faster.
I think I'm getting the hang of the flying thing.
Scaling a horse on the
damage.
Move.
Right. Easy.
Pete's being the bait.
Yeah. As long as I just keep climbing, I can go pretty fast through this, it looks like.
Keep going! Almost there! Yikes! Almost took a hit!
I'll rip you from that bird.
I think.
Too slow, Laundra.
That's your big plan. Pathetic.
Look out! It's raining fire!
I have on is. Is there a way to look?
Nothing. Well, your luck won't last.
I'm not going down that easy. Big eyes on the move! Looks like Laundra's taking it out into the water!
He must be heating up in there.
I don't know if I'll be able to keep him distracted.
Just do what you can.
You gotta wonder why he wouldn't just take it out in the water and ignore the Sunwing altogether.
What's it doing? Did we shut it down?
I think it's cooling itself off. This could be our chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
Doesn't help that all the brush that's grown on it is literally on fire.
Oh, we're not done yet.
Careful, Aloy! The horse arms are closing in!
It's you and me now, Aloy. Time to see what you've made of.
Where do you want me?
Stay up there. Keep a lookout.
Okay! I think I see heat sinks on the arms. Got it.
Oh man, I did not have a big window for that one.
Let's try something else.
What's he up to now? Those guns are powering up.
I'm done playing.
Uh-oh. Hatches on the tower are open. That means incoming. There's the heat sink.
Yeah, I think the spears are gonna be the way to go.
Not even close. Enough, Dave. I will crush you.
No!
Now we're getting somewhere.
Another one down!
Yeah, that one wasn't even a charge throw.
Your struggle means nothing.
Tell yourself whatever you want.
Look out! No!
You know what? Boom, bitch! Beat by your own weaponry. I thought that was it. Oh, all right, we got it overheated. Now we need to chase this thing through the water, and then we got a credit roll. So we're gonna wrap things up here. We are obviously right up at the end, but I like to do a mini review as always. Close out. Next part, we bring it on home, and that'll be that. So stay tuned. I'll catch y'all soon with more.